Holy crap. Mattel discontinued a line of Barbie dolls because so it was accidentally used to light someone's pants on fire.
Oh, damn.
They basically put this like sparking toy that gimmick thing in, like in the rollerblade, so that
Oh
when they
dear.
rolled along, they sparked. And then these kids were playing with it, and
And
for some
obviously.
reason, the son was sprayed with after spray. So like, 8-year old daughter was playing beauty shop with her 4-year old brother. After spraying him with hairspray, the child began to play with the boot to rollerblade Barbie. My little girl innocently ran the skate across her brother's bottom, which immediately ignited his clothes. And the paper's response: Mattel does not manufacture rollerblade Barbie anymore. They just straight up just stopped.
Fair play.
Pretty crazy. Strange.
You're right, Andrew.
That was me, mate.
Hmm?
That was me.
No, I know. I'm trying to get him to join.
Andrew's gone to the toilet.
I had him get back.
No, I don't think so.
Okay. Anyway, what was your exclamation?
Yeah, so Hitler was obsessed with obtaining the Spear of Destiny, which, according to legend, made his user slash owner victorious in all battles. It was in the Hofburg Museum in Vienna, Austria, where the Nazis took Vienna, and he took the spear from the museum. For a long time afterwards, Hitler's successes were attributed to owning this spear. And yeah. So anyway, Hitler believed that it made him victorious in battle or some shit. But when it was discovered by American forces during the last days of Nazi rules, they returned to the museum. Hitler committed suicide a few days later in his bunker. The Americans and Russians entered Berlin. The Nazis had their own occult beliefs, and the spear was part of it, along with other beliefs. But I think it's quite interesting. Like, no one's saying, like, in this, it's like, then no one's like, oh yeah, it's real. It's just that he believed that it was real, which is
Fair
interesting.
enough. Yeah, that is.
And a couple of days after losing it, he decided to give. Which, I mean, he wouldn't have won anyway, even if he did fucking have it. He was pretty fucked in that situation.
Yeah, I was going to say, even before then, like, you know, the Allies were still in Germany.
Yeah.
He wasn't doing that well.
I'm back. Guys?
Yep.
You there?
Hello, my friend.
Hello.
Oh, fuck, I left the party.
Yeah, I invited you.
Cool. Blessings be upon you, Salter.
Sorry?
His blessings be upon you, Salter. Bless you.
Steggles.
Sup, my friend?
Are you ready?
All ready, mate.
I'm gonna relinquish command to somebody who can best control it.
I make it look easy, but I'm still the champ.
Jack?
Yeah. Oh, fuck's sake, I wasn't jump master when we started, you pricks.
I didn't do it. Where are we going, bud?
Let's go over here.
There, I think.
Roger. Yeah, right.
Ah, shit.
Here I go.
Oh Jesus, I'm dead.
I'm dead.
Didn't go for that, boys.
There's a void in your heart. And I put it. It's almost like we're not really concentrating anymore.
Someone plugs in and starts patrolling. Oh, yes.
I need help. I need
well,
help.
I'm ready. I'm coming. Give me a minute.
I said well, but sure.
No, I thought you said well.
Are you going to be digging a well? No. No, drilling a well? I don't know.
That's meant there's a long
could
well,
dig a well.
You know? Like, well... Shit.
introducing your champion. Just want to give a shout out to all my fans watching. What's up?
I'm the jump master. Ready up.
Mira, it's a lot easier to stay alive if you actually run. Just want to give a shout out to all my fans watching.
Oh boy, it's me.
I love you guys. I love you.
We're going over there.
Hold on tight. It's time to drop, shock, and rock.
Alright, guys. Let's do this. Actually kill some shit.
I didn't quite make it.
Hey guys, this is a charge tower. You stand on it, you get your ult charged.
Oh, sweet.
Oh, jeez. I've got my ult down.
Did you literally have to just go over it?
Yeah, you just hold, like, on the button for, like,
oh, damn.
And then it's just, like, cool.
Like how Jack and I just dead and was like, oh no, that's cool, guys.
Nice.
Nice job. Oh fuck, we're quite far away from the ring.
No, we'll be fine.
We've got 45 seconds. If you don't got robotic legs, you need to move.
I'm gonna start running. Well, might as well go and charge my ult.
Might as well.
Here I go. Ring's closing. I like pushing limits as much as the next guy, but we gotta go.
Packets touching down. They usually carry rare platforms.
Champions out. Meat wagon's having one hell of a day.
Jack, where are you? There.
Nearby. You guys can spot any heavy ammo, give me a shot.
Will do.
Jack, what are you looking for?
Heavy ammo.
If either of you get a sniper scope, let me know.
Careful.
Up the hill.
Yo.
They're up there.
Let's go this way. I think, was that not Mirage?
No, there's two of them.
Are we going just down? No, we didn't. There's three of them.
Oscar Mike, I'm spotted. Oh, fuck it.
Give me a sec. Recharging shields.
Andrew, I'm coming. Go on.
Yo! Shit, there's two behind me.
Oh, I'm done.
Bez. Your death will be in vain, punk.
Sounds like they're fighting another team. Oh, no.
Reloading. Confirmed kill.
Nice work, you're good. Giving my shield to recharge.
Healing. Watch my back.
Do you want that Spitfire? Yeah.
Yeah.
Forty-five seconds.
Oh, fuck.
Here. 21 minutes left. Oh, I've only got like a gig left. 20 minutes for a gigabyte. Fuck off. You know, no one's watching the stream. I am going to set it to the lowest setting.
Yeah, that would have been a good idea like 5 hours ago.
Shh, William.
I gotta level up.
How the hell do you adjust it?
I think you have to stop the stream then start it again.
Can't bother with that. We're just gonna wait 20 minutes. If we get to the end of this game, a round can last 20 minutes, so...
Not for us.
We just have to do well, boy, eh? Is there life on Mars?
Reckless and full of wrecks. Let's go. Time to see if all those drills have paid off. Introducing your champion. See that blur right before you bite it? That's me.
Oh, goddamn. Where are we going, boys?
Mind.
Gotta go fast.
Where are all these golden weapons coming from? Where do you actually find them?
In those little things that go like bleep.
Ah.
You can also find them in care packages, vaults, I'm guessing.
Mm. So,
around.
Purple sniper stock here if anyone's building a sniper build.
Nah. Sniper here.
Yeah, no, I'm not feeling the sniper at the moment. It's right for me. Hello, purple body shit. Don't mind if I do. Yes, you are looking rather attractive.
It's go time.
Come for the elite, mate. Ring's closing in one. It's really not worth it in terms of like effort and put in.
Sorry?
To gains. Punch you, trying to chase you and punch you. It's really not worth it in terms of like effort to gain, you know?
Yeah.
There's a lot more work than I anticipated.
I know we all saw the purple.
Yeah, I saw the purple and I was like, I'm not going there, he's gonna take it.
He's gonna take it. All people are here. Yep. I was right.
Uh oh. Oh, that was you. Fucking hell. Don't do me like that. God.
Don't worry, buddy. It's okay.
Oh, I don't know why I took all that light ammo.
I don't know either.
Oh, I've got purple one of these as well.
Ah, oh, cheers. Andrew, we just let Andrew die. You
and me now. Wait, well, dude, I've gone in it.
It's too late for Andrew.
They're looting my corpse.
Oh. There's another enemy, I think.
Two down. Nice.
Got him!
Yeah,
that was the last of that squad. Yo, we should def check out the... Hey, got our squad mate's banner. Shit.
Haha.
That's Andrew's stuff, so we'll not loot that.
Yeah, where's the thingy? Oh, there's one over there.
Must go faster, charging up my shields.
That's yours, by the way. There's stuff in the others, but I just figured I'd ping yours. I left yours alone.
So oh, shit.
Put stuff in it.
Yeah, the ring is very slowly coming in, but you've got time.
I think we should head for that.
Hmm?
Head for the jump tower.
Oh yeah, I'll do it. Stuck on a hill.
Well, we're going straight towards enemy fire.
Which way should we go?
Right. Come to where I am. Clear. Oh, did you know Revenant and Pathfinder take reduced damage to caustic smoke?
Well, I kind of guess it makes sense for Pathfinder.
Get fucked.
Fuck, man.
Comes from the last guy. Oh, that's a champion. He thought he could take us.
Out of fucking nowhere. Idiot.
Right, well.
Charging shields.
Watch out, I can hear someone.
Engaging.
Really? Which way?
Attention. I got some bad guys here. Has been eliminated.
Got them.
Holy fuck, this wingman thing slaps. Wait, what? Did we not get it, Ron?
Hmm? Yeah, we got him. Oh. I just put a soak of smoke down for cover because there seems to be a lot of people here.
Phoenix gets here.
I've got enough health stuff.
I'm just using this fucking wingman, it slaps.
Wingman's pretty good.
I didn't realize how good they fucking were. They're potent as fuck.
Do any of them have heavy ammo?
Charging on my shields. Shake a leg.
One of them must have.
I have some heavy ammo if you want some.
I can have a bit.
Yeah.
Cheers, buddy. Right. Yeah, we gotta move.
The ring is in close proximity. Less than 1 minute.
Let's reposition here.
Rings close.
Using grapple.
Smooth, Andy.
Let's check out this area.
Glitched.
Not fair enough.
The ring's close. 10 seconds.
Yeah, why not?
Death boxer.
Feels like a trap.
It does look a bit trappy, doesn't it? Then there's another one over there.
Incoming care package. I love loot.
Anything in them?
Yeah.
Phoenix, get here.
Round 3. Beginning ring countdown.
I'll take a Phoenix kit.
Got immobile respawn, get here.
Now we gotta move into the circle.
Being shot at.
No, I just dropped.
I think I'm up there. Yeah, I'm up there.
Giving my shields a recharge.
Was that one of you guys, or?
No, I don't.
That was me.
1 minute. Ring's nearby.
Oh. Where are you going, Andy?
Trying to get into the circle.
Yeah, we do need to.
Setting up a zipline. seconds left on the clock. The ring's close.
Should we try to take this building to our right?
Oh, that outside. One.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Let's check out this area.
Well, let's try to hit it together. So, maximum DPS.
I think caustics.
Care package incoming. Let's get to the LZ.
I can hear someone.
Yep. Taking damage, friends.
Oh!
Oh fuck, I'm blinded by the smoke.
They're there. And they're getting up. Caustic behind you. Nice.
Got him.
Watch out.
Fuck, there's someone else.
Oh,
such low health. Sorry, dude.
Not a lot of people, don't worry about it.
Oh man, if I just got one more shot on him, I might have been down.
Oh,
no. Honest, 3 minutes left on the download, boys.
Nice.
This is going to be our last game of Apex before Titanfall 2, boy. Unless we somehow die within 2 minutes 59 seconds. Introducing your champion.
Truth is coming, and I won't be stopped.
Seems a bit keen.
They say death catches up to everyone.
FNGs always go first.
Oh, I got two sniper stocks.
I've got two shotguns.
Well, good for you.
Not really.
Thank you.
That's me misfiring.
I've been on a spot, say, a wingman again. I quite like it, to be honest.
The wingman there.
Tidy.
Say that for me.
Tidy.
Titanfall 2 is installed, please.
Nice.
It's go time! Barrel stabilizer here. Level 2. Thank you.
No!
What? Well, what? Titanfall.
Yeah, so